My name is Marty McKnight, and I am the admissions manager for Harvard Medical School's Postgraduate Medical Education programs. Today, I would like to speak to you about the application process and let you know that there is a dedicated team of admissions coordinators here to help you. When submitting your online application, you will be asked to complete 5 sections. Our first section refers to your basic contact details. Section number 2, you will be asked about your education history and your professional career. Section 3 is your personal statement. This is your opportunity to tell us about yourself. Tell us about your background, your career. Tell us about your goals and your aspirations for the future. This is the section where you can also apply for a scholarship. Tell us about your financial need and tell us how this program will impact your community and the institution that you serve. Please check the website for scholarship details. Lastly, you will be asked to submit a CV or resume and a letter of recommendation. Your letter of recommendation should come from a supervisor or a head of department. You do not need to submit these right away. You can email those documents at a later time to us. Lastly, I would recommend that you sign up for an online information session. This is a great opportunity to speak with the program director and ask the admissions coordinators about any questions or concerns that you have. Thank you. We look forward to reading your application.